So in previous video, we made a polygon object. Now, just as an example, we want to make a, put a source and propagate the light through this object. So here for the material, let me do it again. You just type NVK7, which is a very famous glass. Press enter. So right now we have the material, or actually exposition, let's put 0. I just change it. So now everything is like default. We have a ROM that's imported to the system. Now we want to put a source at the center, let's say 5 millimeter from the bottom, and the dimension is 10. So we're going to put a source at 5 by 5. So you right click here, insert object, and then go to source, let's say source ellipse. We're going to put a circular shape object. So for the X position, we want to put it, this is 0, 0, 0. This corner is 0. First, let me make it like all 50%. Now it's much better. So this coordinate is 0, 0, 0. Now from this coordinate, we want to put it, because the whole dimension from here to here, from this vertex to this vertex, is 10 millimeter. So in X, actually in Y direction, you can see this is Y. In Y direction, my source is going to be here. So for the source ellipse, for Y, I'm going to put 5. And the source, we want it to be 5 millimeter from bottom also. So for the X also, I'm going to put 5. And Z, I'm going to start from negative 10. Negative 10 millimeter from the ROM. So in Zmax, always for any source is propagating through positive X direction. So by default, we know that the beam is going to propagate in this direction. So then the rest, we click on the source. Material, you don't need. For the layout ray, you can put a number, let's say 100 rays, just for showing. You can put a smaller number also. So for analysis, I'm going to put 100,000 for now, but you can increase this number. This is for real analyzing the beam. So the power is going to be 1 watt, wave number 0, which means that goes to the default color. We don't need to change it. Now the dimension of my source, I'm going to put 2 by 2 half. So it's going to be a circular shape. And the sources, we don't need to change anything else. And the source is perpendicular. So right now, we have a beam that is passing through the polygon object that we made. And now we can do some analysis. For example, we can rotate or we can move the, if you want to see, for example, the effect of moving the ROM, let's say I'm going to change it by 10 millimeter in X direction. You can see, not gonna do interesting thing. Let's put 2. The beam is moving, everything. So let's put 0 here. You can actually tilt it. You can tilt your ROM. Let's say if I tilt it by 2 degrees around X direction. So the beam is hitting this surface and the ROM is rotating. So you can put a detector here and detect the light, the power, polarization. A lot of things actually can be done by just this simple analysis. Or tilt about Y. Let's put, you can actually tilt your beam also. Let's put for the ROM, put 1. So we can do a lot of analysis and change. And everything, we started from scratch, even we built our own ROM in Zmax. Thanks for your attention.